Bergs, and I am in beautiful, sunny, and quite hot Melbourne, Australia, and I'm checking out these excellent Ernie Ball Ambient Delay and Expression Overdrive and Tap Tempo pedals. My last video dealt primarily with the Ambient Delay, so this one's having a closer look at the Expression Overdrive. First of all, this is a Music Man Ernie Ball Axis from around 2009, 2010, if I'm not mistaken. One of my favourite guitars. I've got it in drop D. It's running in to the front end of a VASE Tonesetter 18 with a Celestion G12M in it, and it sounds like this. The Expression Overdrive is a gorgeously gold-coloured, very well-built, solid, robust object of art, really, that lets you fade in up to 5 decibels of clean boost, so give your solos a bit of a push, and a fairly low to medium gain overdrive with a tone control. So you've got the drive control here, tone here, and the amount of boost that you want to dial in over here on your right. Now, if I turn that boost all the way up, and I put the drive back to about halfway, same with the tone, we're going to get something like this. So the back pickup of our axis. Winding that boost back. Just gives me the drive, and maybe that's all I want, but actually I reckon I'd probably want a little bit of boost, so I'm going to leave it at around halfway. Now let's crank that drive all the way. See, so it's the perfect kind of drive just to push the front end of your amp. Now, if I up the tone control as well, it's going to give me a bit more edge. And again, if I drive the boost as well, so this is everything pretty much gunned, it's going to make my life a bit more rock. So there you go. If the driver's all the way down, you can use it as a, you know, kind of a clean boost pedal. Let's go to the middle position, which is actually a bit cleaner on this guitar. And of course, if you have at your disposal the wonderful Ambient Delay, you can get even more fun out of your footsies. Ernie Ball, Expression Overdrive. Too much fun. Gorgeous to look at. Will probably last longer than you and I on your pedal board. Thank you for watching. See you soon.